the sea green. It's low tide, so we saw the sea bottom or sea grass. I don't know what you call them. But you can see it over here at Torrey Pines Beach. In the north side of the beach, there's a sea green grass kind of thing, or seaweed, or whatever you call it. But this is the north side of the beach at Del Mar area. Over here on New Year's Day, we're going to have our bottle.
Why are you so what's your name? Oh, sure.
the grass, they're like the underwater grass over here at Torrey Pines. North side of the beach. This is the scene over here. There's a lot of people sunning out at the beach. It's really cool. We are relaxing on New Year's Day. Happy New Year! There's the tide. There's the tide coming. Look at the tide. It's like a small tide pool over here. There's a tide there. There's a small tide pool. Ocean over there is this is the underwater kind of grass because of low tide, so we can see them. This is the first time we see some seagrass or underwater grass kind of thing. And then it's where there's the tide. Going to the tide pool. This is really cool. This is the first time we saw. This smaller tide pool here. Look how fast this thing is. I'm gonna show you over here. There's more over here, which is the part of Del Mar side of the beach. Look to Ripine, and look at this one. I'm walking on this kind of stuff, but it's not slippery. Good thing it's not slippery, so we can actually walk on it. It's over there, which is the Del Mar portion of the beach. There's a lot of people walking on the New Year's Day. It's really cool because it's so relaxing just to hang out over here with a lot of people, you know, just taking our walk for the longest time. This is our first time to have a exercise kind of walking for the first day of the year. Over here was this small tide pool, but we couldn't see any fish. I wish we can see some shrimp. Yeah, it looks like there's nothing, I guess. It's not slippery, but it's over there too. Oh yeah? Is that going to Sorrento? I guess. Sorrento Valley? That's where the coaster stop or station? There's a lot of people at the beach. At Del Mar. New Year's Day. Happy New Year. Oh, here. There's... What's that? Commitment? What commitment? 2022. You commit to your New Year's resolution. That's commitment. Thank you.
Are you happy?
Huh? Happy 2022. Happy New Year. Go away. Oh, look at those kids who are swimming. And how many? What's the temperature of the water? Can you check to see if it's cold? Pa? Check the temperature. What is it? The temperature? 20? Ay! Ay! Huh? Look at the wave, it's coming now. Oh my goodness, look at the birds, they're fighting. I think there are fish. Maybe there's fish over there. There are a lot of fish. Maybe that's why they're flying. Look at the tide. We'll check to see if it's cold, okay? Oh, it's not that cold. Ay! Pa, it's not that cold. It's okay. That's why the kids are swimming over there. It's not cold, pa. Maybe in the 50s? Huh? Yeah. It's not freezing cold. So it's just fine, I guess. That's why the people are playing with the... There's a lot of cars over there, parked. And there's a lot of people playing on the ocean. This is the Pacific Ocean, by the way. Huh? Oh, there's a lot of weeds. Yeah. Yeah, it's not cold. It's not freezing cold. So you can play with the water. Play with the ocean. What are these? Weeds. Seaweed. Oh, that's a different color, huh? It's like shredded. Ah. There's like noodles. Huh? Red seaweed. Is it a... There's people biking in the ocean. There's a lot of birds. It's nice outside. Enjoy while it lasts. Because it's almost going down. But maybe the temperature will go down at 3 or 4. But right now it's still beautiful here. Nice trip for the New Year.
Forensic
investigation. Look at that. This is how the traffic looks like over here at the Torrey Pines. That's the beach over there. It's almost sunset, I guess. It's at 3:45.
No. New Year's Day.
On New Year's Day, there's a lot of people at the beach, but nice weather. And what's the weather here? The 64. Look at that. Wow. Nice weather. Nice weather at the beach and people are still coming. Oh my god. Oh my. Oh la la. California. Beach at the Torrey Pines. $15 for the whole day. That's kind of a bonus considering it's winter, but during summer is a different story here. The parking is expensive. But look at the parking lot on the north side of Torrey Pines, and over there is a different story. But still, it's a nice party here. A nice weather. Look at the people. The people coming. I guess they're burning the calories they have last night. On New Year's Eve. On New Year's Day. New Year's night. So, there is no car waiting here. Why are the cars so slow? Why is the traffic slow? I think I should say there's no free spot here. No spot on the road, on the side of the road. So I wonder how much is the fee there. Is the same, I think, $15 for the whole day. Do you think it's open? Oh, the trails are no dogs on the trails. But the trails are still open. Okay. So I guess that's the reason why it's full. Because people are going up the hill. Going up the hill. Yeah. The hike. But it's nice to hike on the beach. Just of the ocean. Now to the UTC Mall or go home. You wanna go, not you, you're not going to the mall anymore? Is the mall open? Or tomorrow na lang kaya? Kasi New Year, you don't wanna start spending on New Year's Day, right? You wanna start walking on New Year's Day. Like exercising. So the whole year, you're walking.
Exercise your wallet.
Tomorrow.